good day, peoples. The latest news now is the 50 injectors, and then I will get two more engines, hovercraft engines. Then I will build six more atmospheric thrusters. I will have one more thruster under here, and I will have two on either side of this one. And see if that is enough for thrust. If that is not enough, I think I will not build small engines anymore and go for the medium ones. And see if that is good. I don't know the differences. There is some, but I don't know why I can take a freight engine, which demands tier 2 stuff, and use 16 seconds to warm up, when this thing only takes a tier 1 and use 4 seconds. There is obviously some stats that is different, but what, I don't know. I gotta research it a bit. I really want one of these. I can actually build this one instead. And force that in between there. That could actually also be okay. But yeah. For now, it's back to this hole. Go down and see if I can find the other resources. After all, there was another iron deposit down there somewhere. I don't know if I can find it. But resources is always nice, regardless of what type it is. I have no inventory. There is 20 minutes until those are ready. So I think it's okay. Let's see what happens if I go this way. Obviously we want the blue one. It is this way, which is nice. It's actually back into my interesting. Yeah, it's going back into my my little tile again, so that's good. After this piece, I will dig down and see if that helps. And yeah, my mic is on. A crappy mic, of course. Yeah, and downwards we go. Pending operations, of course. Of course, of course. Please. see. Yeah. It's going that way. Reactions. Maybe he did it a bit fast, but yeah, nice. It's actually quite deep down. And I did the wrong time. Should probably try to find it with this one. Which is always interesting. I know it's over there somewhere, so still on course, which is nice. Let's hope it's not too deep down. Come on, please. Thank you. I wonder how much iron one can have in one place. I was thinking of buying the spaceship, as I said, for the one for 2.5 million. I have been thinking, it looks really nice. I can never be able to build something like that myself. I don't have patience. I am one of the people. Oh, nice. Fast and boring. Indeed, it's boring. I'm one of the people which left patients. If it works, it's okay. How it looks like? No, okay. I will be trying to do it properly this time and actually build something that is functional and look good. But for now, all I want is something that works, can get me from sanctuary to Aliot, is it? Yeah. I want a place to be able to get back and forth there without thinking of using the shuttle. Why? Because I can. Also, I wish they would have planets with more of these, since I hate PvP. There's a lot of games I love to play, but due to all of them being PvP games at one point, I don't really want to. And since this is the biggest I have for now, since they don't have outer space yet, I won't be able to enjoy it to its full capacity. I will be able to, once we are able to start selling the cat or whatever it's called, gameplay time. After all, I have the beta thing. I wonder if I can sell them for credits. That would be great. I still got two beta keys left, just lying about. Iron. Yeah, not a bauxite. That's good to know. Please don't do the same mistake again. Running out and then ending up with same place again. That's quite embarrassing actually, but that's life. Up and down, left and right. What happens? I'm gonna go back down. I think I'm sure I'm not. How did that happen? Am I lost? Seriously? How can I get lost in another straight line? Might be because of the painkillers, I don't know. I've ruined my back, so I have extremely strong painkillers at times, just to be able to get up and out of bed. Now I'm really... Where in the bloody hell am I? Is it soon time to make a new exit? It's only there, so I can just, if things mess up too much for me, make a new hole. Due to the extreme back pain, I have the pills to take if everything goes bad. I don't really like to take them because it's obviously a drug. But they do help a lot. I am about to give up. I came out there, so let's go in here. This is the one I just made, right? Yeah, just made this one. So, how can you get lost in your own mind? I'm quite glad I have a proper miner mining tool. So when all else fail, just make a new hole. I found you. In the bloody time. Oof. Not good. Not good. I don't like myself underground. I'm quite claustrophobic. Good, nice. Get to work. That's not supposed to be happening. At least you're not in my way now. I mean, hydrogen. No need for you. Basic screw you. Oh, that's not nice to say. So, don't take it personal. I don't mean to screw anyone. It was just a poor joke. Now, what are you doing? You're doing nothing. You are finally done. So, how about we shorten this down? Keep. I need. Is it not? Yeah. Poly something. Poly something. Poly. Isn't this supposed to be making metals? Plastic. This can't make plastic. How about you? Must be this one. Up to Q. I can probably be there. And I know I need more screw you, so. I know I can do this now because I soon have to go for a while. So I can actually just put it up. I can have up to, I think, four hours of stuff to build. You need what? 600, 300 should be good. And then 3D printer. That's a 3D printer. Medium. Is this you? Yeah, dude. 3D, yeah. Too bad I can't stack it. So another 30 minutes. Yeah, I actually can wait for that. Bloody idiots from Telenor. They can't actually send me a bloody email. Oh. Shit, Oh. Sometimes the people working at the place, they, yeah, I'm not going to go there either. Let's just leave it. Something I'm not good at. Yeah, what are you doing? Something 320,000. They'd be mad. What the hell? See, this one is a bit smaller. Half the price. Okay, it's a big difference from 10,000 to 1600, but yeah, whatever. Whatever floats your boat. Large atmospheric TVP radar. Someone make it so I can see the specs, please. Ay. Don't I need this too? No, I don't need it. That is just a space break. I'm not going to space with this thing for a while. I'm just going to have a few breaks. About 5 of these large breaks should be okay, if not a few more. I have enough money to buy actually what I want of the cheaper things, but the satisfactory feelings once you have done something like this, built it yourself, is extremely much better than if you just go buy it. So yeah. Tell me how what you think about it. If you think it's a good idea to build it like this, or if it's a bad idea. If you like it, if you hate it, if you want to change something, if you don't want to change something. But just a big fat warning: this thing is going to become very blocky, very large, very much in the way for everything. I'm thinking maybe. For now, it shall be flat as it is, and with time I will make compartments, so I will try to fill out everything here from one end to the other with different stuff, and the bottom behind here shall be one big ass engine, and the sides shall be filled with wings and brake thrusters and such. Also, I'm thinking of trying to learn a bit so that I can have this light turn at an angle so it goes downwards like this. Then I need let's see. Change symbol, no. Undo radar, no. Scale cursor, no. Change cursor shape, E. Ooh, this one is the one I wanted. The wrong way. I want to downwards. No. It is what it is. How can I change the way it is angled? What the? Oh, I'm getting mad. I want it downwards like this. Okay, I will just end it here, and I can get mad, shout, and curse by myself. No need for you to be here and hear that shit. How stupid. Ooh, I found out. I found out. I found out. Aha. How did I do it? Not good. And then. Like so. Aha! Nice. At least you see now where you are going. Yeah, a few more lights that are going like that, then that is very good. Yeah, no need for cursing anymore, which is good. That's always nice. With this, please like, share and subscribe for more episodes. It really helps me out a lot. Thank you for watching and coming here. Seeing me do stupid things, it really makes it enjoyable for me to do these things. So yeah, thank you for watching, as I said, and bye bye.